TTF summer is this time. This is the second time we are participating in TTF, and the experience is really good. Okay, the first day was okay. Second day after 4 o'clock we got good visitors, and the third day we are looking for, like today, we are very positive and looking for more customers. So let's see, we have generated good number of inquiries from TTF, and I hope that this will help us to increase our business and summer bookings.
This is the first time, and I wish the organizers, the Fairfest Media Limited, a very good luck for the coming events. And yes, TTF summer is a hit show, and I had a very good experience. This is the first time also we have put up our stall in TTF, and I'm very pleased to have it on the show.
Tremendous, you know, response are there. Guests are inquiring about our stall, and this is based on Kenya. So people are, you know, getting queried, and we are getting lots more query, and people are interested for this. So it's really a very good experience for us.
Response till now is okay, considering the fact that during the same time we are having some other fairs also. Considering that, we have got a better response than expected.
I think it was quite overwhelming. Like I said, we received our first check and we're very happy about it. So I think as time goes by, the significance of this attending this seminar will increase. We are expecting the responses by the next 1 month or 2 months. That will show us how well, how successful we have been in regarding this. But I think it has been a very good effort from all sides, the organizers as well as the participants, to bring this about. Yes,
it's a very good initiative. First time, this year 2019, first time it is started. We have participated in the TTF summer, and we have got a lot of visitors who have come to our stall, inquired about summer programs, inquired about puja programs also. They want to go domestic tours and international tours. So it's a good experience.